like it too. Okay, you can do it. Okay. Do I? to go under. It's too heavy to lift. Yes, it will. I'll have a go at pulling it, Chris, but it's pretty big.
Yeah, well,
what's two of us here? Maybe. It's worth a go, isn't it?
Yeah.
I don't think it's going to move.
Is that the rope you saw?
Yeah. You make me do some crazy things, Chris Parker. Alright.
Right, can you lift it at the end?
Probably, yeah.
If you lift it, I can roll the bike then
down. It's very heavy, that end.
Oh, right, okay.
Actually, I might be able to lift it up. I'll give it a go. I see what you mean, though.
Yeah.
Sorry, Chris. Okay, I can't hold it for too long. You got about a minute. It's in neutral. Go on. Pull it from the strap on the front.
Eh?
Pull it from the strap on the front.
Right. Going under.
Yep. I'll have to drop it.
Hold on.
Okay, you're dropping it now.
Okay.
There's a strap above the mudguard. Don't worry, I'll help you with your bike. I'll have to bring a saw next time. One of those fold-up ones. Right, so if you can, when you've got your breath back, drag it out, stick it to one side. I reckon I could probably push it so it's lying lengthways on the path.
You reckon?
I reckon I could just about do that.
Right, I'll move this and then I'll move my bike back.
Yeah, alright. There's a grab handle right there. Good man.
I'm just making it go on the floor.
Yeah. Whatever's easier. Never too late to change that. Nice one.
Yep.
I'm not really sure I can help you from here without falling, but... That's going to be difficult lifting it from there. You might want to climb over and push it.
What, over there?
Yeah. No. If that's possible. Perhaps step round over the bars?
Yeah.
I used to have a wire saw when I was younger. I'm going to have to dig another one out.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good man. You deserve a medal for that.
Got you, you bastard.
Nice one, just on its side, it'll be right.
Sure.
Yeah. Doesn't matter if it leaks a bit of fuel, it'll be right. I couldn't have put it any better myself. Right, it's a difficult lift, but I reckon I can do it.
Right.
What I'm worried about is it just making it harder. You see that bit of wood to your right that's already snapped off?
Yeah.
Would that break any more? Good, all right. That answers that question then. All right.
Right, I need to move my bike now.
Yep. Now it's my turn for some physical exercise. At least we've not got like 150 other motorcyclists behind us waiting for us to move out the way.
Yeah, queuing up.
Like in an enduro, trying to ride over the top of you.
Yeah, they're bloody wood, aren't they?
Right hand down a bit. Right, Chris. Reckon that's enough? I reckon that's enough. You take five. You ready? I'm going to literally just dump this as quickly as I can, so as long as you're at the way, I don't want it to hit you. I think that's fine where it is. I think it will fall about 2 feet short of your front wheel. That worked quite well. Okay, I'll just get down and I'll finish that off. This could go horribly wrong. I was just thinking it could go horribly wrong. What's the worst that can happen, Chris?
What's the wedding tackle?
It's as good as I think it's going to get, Chris.
I'll push past it.
Chris, you really want to get as far over that way as you can.
Okay.
I'll grab your headstock if you want to have a go at it.
Right, hold on.
Yeah, go ahead. No, you do it, Chris, it's alright. Take five.
freeze it for a bit down there.
Are you sure?
Yeah, and then I can get off.
Right. I'll grab you if you want, but you... That front wheel, you really just need to come over there. See where my boot is?
Yeah.
Anything that side will result in an unsatisfactory performance.
This trail's not going to let go lightly, is it?
Can I wait a minute or two?
Yeah, no worries.
Thank you.
pressure was bent over, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I've just got my breath back.
Give it some veins, are you alright? Just go. Perfect. You couldn't have done that any better.
Yeah, fucking
yeah. You make me do some crazy things.
I'm a bad influence.
You are.
Right.